lost, little lamb. Hand over all you've got. In a city where everything is upside down, the strong rule, not the wise. And the future is death!
human. Just a soldier. Are you a stalker? Name's Atkinson. Croat militia. The suburbs are sealed off. Communications cut off too. Someone planned this all out. No idea who, but if you meet someone named Bell in the city, tell her.
I don't suppose you'd like to buy anything. Sorry. I've been on my own so long, my sales pitch is a little rusty. Even if the abnormal has become normal, the living must live. Buy something.
This used to be the workshop's transportation base, close to Krott's central station. Maybe that's why the puppets were so hell-bent on attacking the place during the frenzy. But I didn't see it myself. I didn't know the scale of it all. So let's add that earthquake to our list of strange and bizarre happenings in Krott and keep moving. Something horrible in front of the hotel. It might be worse than what we saw at the cathedral. All right, tighten up your springs and let's go. The Stargazer isn't transmitting, and I'm not sure why. Ah, this was a bust, pal. Let's get back to the...
Statue of Crot's greatest diva cast shade on red apples, yeah.
So what's happening now? Let's get back to the hotel and our friends.
You're alive. I was worried because I didn't hear from you. The stalkers have kidnapped Geppetto. It was the fox, the cat, and the Black Rabbit Brotherhood. But really, I sense Simon is behind this. First, go to the second floor and make sure everyone is okay. I'll try to figure out where they ran off to. Antonia might know a secret passage. Try asking her. First, Antonia might...
Mr. Stalker, it's you. I thought it was the intruders again. It's a relief you're safe. I was helpless, hiding the entire time. This is my first time coming back out. You surprised me, but make no mistake, you're always welcome here, Mr. Stalker. Let me know if there's anything you need. Stalker, please, if you pick some gold...
whoever opened this door. You might as well give
up. Oh, it's you.
Give me a sec.
I'm sorry, child. Geppetto has been kidnapped.
You're here. That's
it's good to be free.
When you came in, you reminded me of the Hound. Probably because both of you saved my life. Thank you.
You're here. It's good
when you came in.
You have my personal thanks for saving Master. Do look after him. You have my
Thank you for another timely rescue, compagno. I seem to find myself once again in... I talk a big game, but when push comes to shove, surely there must be something that only I, in all my genius, can contribute. But if there is not, then Verini is here to help you in any way. Thank you for thank you for another...
I'm sorry, child. The alchemists planned the whole thing. All while we were hiding here. I certainly didn't expect an attack on the hotel. The possibility never crossed my mind. However, I think my portrait... Behind it lies a passageway to their base. The hotel had an accommodation with the alchemists. Play this chord on the piano in my room. It'll open the secret passageway. Apparently, I must remain in...
Be careful out there, won't you?
Soon, but be warned. The truth is, I escaped from there. I had to leave a lot behind. And that is why I woke you. Like you, clever one. I am more than I appear to be. I'm ready for you to see the real me. Show me that you're ready too. Please. Save. I knew it. It might be the only path, whatever choice you make.
It was a planned ambush. I'm afraid more than anything, I'm concerned about how it shocked Lady Antonia. All this mayhem is certainly going to affect her condition. No matter what fate brings,
sir, welcome.
Welcome to...
have my purse to look after.
Thank you for another...
I talk a big game.
Surely... Ah, looks like you've dealt with the puppets menacing the hotel steps in your typically dashing style.
The King of Puppets used carefully measured ergo wavelengths to control other...
We still don't know if the frenzy arose by the King of Puppets. I must find a way to prevent puppets from hurting any more humans. The tragedy of Arlecchino must remain a one-time...
These records are like a puzzle wrapped in riddles.
The light shines brightest in the dark.
I always welcome...
Ah, oh, thank you for coming. I was going a bit stir-crazy as...
Why don't I read the contents?
I'm sick.
Hide these, kill that, steal those. It's all the same. I am a simple, albeit brief...
Perhaps sometimes...
It's good to be free.
When you came in, Alidoro has...
What if he disappeared while fighting those stalkers? Worst case scenario... Ugh, I shudder to think. There's already too much death in this city. I just want safety for everyone at the...
That's why I should make sure...
You're here.
No matter what serving, welcome to Hotel.